Power in Its Pages, A Testimony by Cynthia Ruckde. Matthew 22:29. Jesus replied, "You are in error because you do not know the scriptures or the power of God." Before the coffee maker finished its routine of pressing water through coffee grounds, the day had already started to fall apart. My plans disintegrated before they'd been fully formed. Appliances started a mutiny. Decisions demanded attention, but nothing made enough sense to give even a breath of confidence. Casual conversations quickly turned to confrontations. I knew only one thing for sure. I needed to run. Not the sweat and earbuds with cute workout gear kind of running. What I needed most was to run to my Bible, quiet my heart, and temporarily ignore the problems as I turned to the problem solver, Jesus. This pattern had served me well before. Trouble swells, stop focusing on the trouble and lean on the truth of Scripture and the power of Jesus Christ. Is this inclination automatic? No, it has to be intentional. I have to choose to open the pages that will redirect my heart back to the real truth to keep me from living in error, worries, or powerless. The Word never disappoints. Jesus never disappoints. He cannot fail. Within moments of opening the sacred pages, the sharp edges of the day's concerns dulled. The impossible-to-figure-out questions had the start of answers. Plans realigned themselves according to what Jesus had wanted all along. The dryer was still broken, but I could honestly respond, "Oh well," and not take the burden back. Jesus said it long ago in today's verse, "I am weak, prone to error, and susceptible to bad decisions if I neglect the scriptures." There's power in its pages. Faith step. When you feel yourself drifting toward dark thoughts, despair, or even a bad mood, remember the antidote of Scripture.
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. When I feel afraid, think I've lost my way, still you're there right beside. Nothing will I fear as long as you are near. Please be near me to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. And I will not forget your love for me, and yet my heart forever is wandering. Jesus, be my guide, hold me to your side, and I